Genesis chapter 4, Cain and Abel. Now Adam had sexual relations with his wife Eve, and she became pregnant. When she gave birth to Cain, she said,
"With the Lord's help, I have produced a man."
Later she gave birth to his brother and named him Abel. When they grew up, Abel became a shepherd, while Cain cultivated the ground. When it was time for the harvest, Cain presented some of his crops as a gift to the Lord. Abel also brought a gift, the best of the firstborn lambs from his flock. The Lord accepted Abel and his gift, but he did not accept Cain and his gift. This made Cain very angry, and he looked dejected.
"Why are you so angry?"
the Lord asked Cain.
"Why do you look so dejected? You will be accepted if you do what is right. But if you refuse to do what is right, then watch out. Sin is crouching at the door, eager to control you. But you must subdue it and be its master."
One day Cain suggested to his brother,
"Let's go out to the fields."
While they were in the field, Cain attacked his brother Abel and killed him. Afterward, the Lord asked Cain,
"Where is your brother? Where is Abel?"
"I don't know,"
Cain responded.
"Am I my brother's guardian?"
"What have you done? Listen, your brother's blood cries out to me from the ground. Now you are cursed and banished from the ground, which has swallowed your brother's blood. No longer will the ground yield good crops for you, no matter how hard you work. From now on, you will be a homeless wanderer on the earth."
Cain replied to the Lord,
"My punishment is too great for me to bear. You have banished me from the land and from your presence. You have made me a homeless wanderer. Anyone who finds me will kill me."
The Lord replied,
"No, for I will give a sevenfold punishment to anyone who kills you."
Then the Lord put a mark on Cain to warn anyone who might try to kill him. So Cain left the Lord's presence and settled in the land of Nod, east of Eden.